लिया किसानों ने, रेस्ट हाउस में।
A group of farmers held a BJP legislator hostage at a rest house in Hisar on Monday, October the 4th. BJP MLA from Hisar, Kamal Gupta, was at the rest house to hold a meeting of the party workers to discuss the strategy for the Elenabad bipoll. However, as he reached there, he was confronted with sloganeering by farmers who then cornered him in the main hall of the rest house. The main hall was reportedly booked by the farmers who were holding a meeting. The farmers, on spotting Gupta, gheraud him and held him there for about half an hour amid arguments and sloganeering. The police was called and they bailed out Gupta from the gathering. Gupta alleged that he was held hostage, manhandled, and someone grabbed and tore his shirt, others pulled him. He, however, said he would not be lodging a complaint. Ranveer Singh, a farmer leader, alleged that the BJP MLA had arrived there as part of a conspiracy to provoke the farmers and that none of the farmers had manhandled him, they only raised protest.
डॉक्टर कमल गुप्ता किसानों ने रेस्ट हाउस में बंधक बनाया।
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.